My name is Glen Dell. I'm from Kyalami near Johannesburg in South Africa. I think that it's the pinnacle of aviation sport, without any shadow of a doubt. Anybody that flies light aircraft, I think his dream would be to be a Red Bull Air Race pilot. It's some of the more difficult flying I've ever done. It's really dynamic, it's really fast, it's really hard. I think the most difficult thing is pretty much everything.
Spectacular, modern, best.
Cool, calm, confident.
The very experienced pilot, Glen Dell, pulls 7.8 G out of the first chicane and into the second, which is gate three.
It's the most fantastic flying that you can possibly do legally.
He was doing a couple of maneuvers that were quite very tricky, and there was a strong wind blowing. He hit the ground and then it lifted up again over the fence. It seems like the fence caught the aeroplane. And it crashed on the ground, and the next 10 seconds just burst into flames.
Please, folks, we have had an incident here.
So we came across one or two ladies that were traumatized by the whole incident that obviously had burst out into tears.
Just as if.